everyone, and welcome to my channel. Today I'm going to be filming my first video, and this is going to be a beginner's makeup kit informative type of video. These are just products that I think are really accessible, pretty inexpensive, and easy to use for people who are just getting into makeup and just kind of trying to figure out what they want to buy, what they should, you know, etc. So I wanted to do this video because I felt like when I first started getting into makeup, which was a few years ago, I really had no idea what to buy or where to even start. So I feel like this would be something that's really could be informative and helpful to people who don't have, who were in the same place that I was. And I'm going to be breaking it up into four sections. So I'm going to be doing face, eyes, lips, and tools slash miscellaneous things that just all of this should be in your kit, or some, these are all things that you can easily attribute to your kit and help yourself get better, because practice makes perfect. And after you kind of get these beginning things, then you can branch out to do more mid and high end products if you so choose. So yeah, that's basically what I wanted to do, is I wanted to put this together showing each product. And everything in this video can be found like Walgreens, Walmart, Target, even some things at the dollar store, or if there are any products that were online, they were very inexpensive. So that's about it. I just wanted to give you guys an introduction, and yeah, so keep on watching if you like to learn about more things that could be in your beginner's makeup kit. And don't forget to share this video, like, comment, subscribe, give me feedback, and let me know what you guys think. All right, let's get into it.